it's really important to make sure that you are open-minded as you go into the CX efforts. And while you have clear goals in mind, you also pivot based on what data show you. So you could direct investments to where they will do the most good. So you could and need to focus on customer satisfaction issues with the highest payouts. And we are going to, again, go through specific examples and tips how to do that. Make sure that you build this model around what matters to your customers, not your perception of what matters to your customers, but what really matters to your customer, how to make sure that that information gets in. And within journeys that matter, size and set priorities for key areas to improve.